Light the Way 2019 is July 12th and 13th, Missouri's largest free Christian music festival in Rogersville, featuring Danny Gokey, Carrie Job, Torin Wells, We Are Messengers, Jason Crabb, and many more. Plus, motocross, a kids zone, and food vendors. Come praise and worship Jesus Christ at Light the Way. Get your free ticket at lightthewayministry.com. Sponsored by Aaron Saxon Associates, the Resource Center, and these great sponsors.
All right, speaking of the Resource Center, you are all over that deal. You're a sponsor.
Absolutely. That's going to be a blast.
Yeah, that's this weekend.
Yeah, that's going to be a neat thing. Come early, get a good seat. That's going to be great.
Yeah. People bring lawn chairs and things like that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Bring an umbrella.
Always a good idea.
Because
it's going to
be
kind of warm.
For
sun or rain, yeah.
I think the gates open at 3. It goes all the way till 10 o'clock, so both nights. So it's going to be a blast.
But it's a bigger area now. I think because you had such a great turnout for this before that they felt like they had to move it to where people had more room to move around.
You know, the venue is great. I was out there this morning. They've got it all mowed. It's nice. It's ready to be set up.
Cool.
It's going to be an awesome deal.
So, well, that'll be a good deal.
Everybody ought to come out.
Well, there were a bunch of people last couple of times when I was.
Yeah.
And they had to move somewhere.
This is going to be bigger. This is going to be quite a bit bigger than what
Huge lit stage, tremendous entertainment. Yeah.
It's first class.
It's
for sure.
A lot of vendors, lots of nice, good drinks and, you know, Kool-Aid and whatever. What do they do? The lemonade.
Yeah.
The lemonade, that frozen lemonade.
Yep.
Oh, I love that.
That guy's like two doors up from me, so that's perfect.
That is a good spot to be in.
Well, now you know where you'll find Bruce.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, are you ready for Dollars and Cents?
Absolutely.
Okay, we have a topic for you today, and here it is. I am inheriting an IRA from my father who recently passed away. What should I consider before taking a distribution of the death proceeds? Where do we start?
Well, that's... You know, you're classified as a non-spouse beneficiary, and the IRS has some very specific rules about how you're going to take that money. So if I could tell you anything, it would be proceed with caution.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, let the lights go off because you want to go talk to a tax professional and get a plan for how you're going to take distribution. Now,
just let me interrupt. Distribution, just because you've inherited this doesn't mean you have to take it all out.
That's right. You know, a lot of people think, I've got it, I'm going to pay my house off, buy me a new boat, and I'm going to live life on dad's IRA money. Well, you're going to pay a lot of income tax when you do that. So you need a good game plan. You can stretch it. Now, you know, the rule says you got to stretch it over your lifetime. They use a similar calculation as to the RMD, the required minimum distribution.
Right.
So you want to find out what that is if you take that route. You can stretch it over a five-year period. You can defer it for 5 years, then take it. That gives you time to get your plan in place, how you're going to handle the taxes, things like that. You can take a little bit every year up until that fifth year, but at that fifth year, you got to have it all out.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the rule on that. Now, a lot of people ask in situations like this, I'm only 35, 40 years old. What about that 10% early distribution penalty? They waive that. Since you're a beneficiary, that's waived, whether you take a lump sum or a stretch or whatever.
Okay.
So you're not going to be imposed that, but you are going to pay ordinary income tax.
Yeah.
And that could raise you into a higher tax bracket, probably will, and it's going to force you to have higher taxes on all of your money, just not what you inherit.
Right.
So you want to remember that. Now, if it's a 401k, a SEP IRA, or a simple IRA, those are all transferred into a traditional IRA, inherited IRA, for you, and then you have to determine your distribution.
Okay.
So all of that comes into play, but probably the main thing is you definitely want to make sure you talk to tax people, all right? Roth, if it's a part of it's a Roth or all of it's a Roth, as long as it's past the fifth year, your dad had it more than 5 years, then it's all tax-free to you. Roth is always tax-free.
Right.
If you're within that 5 years, say he set it up 3 years ago and then passed away, you're still within that 5 year. You can get the principal out tax-free. The gains will be treated as a taxable distribution. So there's so a lot of
much.
Rules.
Yeah.
A lot of rules. Got it. Talk to an expert.
Yeah,
you know, so much that's it.
Talk to an expert, get some advice, get a plan in place before you make a decision. You don't have to do anything right now.
True.
You can get your ducks in a row and then go from there.
Don't
that's
go
what
shopping for that big fancy car just yet.
No,
just ask somebody first. Okay.
Not yet.
If you have a financial question for Bruce, visit his website, resourcecenterinc.com, for more information, or email him at bporter@color10.com. Good to see you.
Yep.
As always.
See you next week.
All right. Summer is all about taking trips. I mean, look at Joy. She's been taking trips left and right lately. Well, we get to sit down and talk with Kim and Barb from Advanced Tour and Travel.
Ready
up
to go.
Next.
Yep, stick around.
Yeah.
Let's do this.